Seek ye out the book of the law and read. None of these shall fail. None shall lack a mate, for my mouth has spoken it, and my spirit hath gathered them. Behold, all they that were incensed against thee shall be ashamed and be confounded. They shall be as nothing, and they that strive with me perish in the name of Jesus as the righteousness of God and as the purchased possession of the blood of Jesus, as the ransomed of the blood of Jesus, as the purchased possession of the blood of Jesus, as the ransomed of the blood of Jesus, in the righteousness of God, in the righteousness of the blood of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, any spirit, any power, any personality that contends with me, that strive against me, perish in the name of Jesus, as the righteousness of God in Jesus Christ, as the purchased possession of the blood of Jesus. Seek ye out the book of the law and read. None of thee shall fail, none shall lack a mate. For my mouth hath spoken it, and my spirit hath gathered them. Behold, all they that were incensed against me shall be ashamed and be confounded. They shall be as nothing, and they that strive with me shall perish as the righteousness of God, as the purchased possession of the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, angels of God, excel in strength, that do the commandment of God, hearkening unto the voice of the word of God, that confirms the word of his servant, that perform the counsel of his messenger, that breaks the heads of the dragons in the deep waters, that breaks the heads of Leviathan in pieces, and every spirit, every power, every personality that contends with me, that strives against me, perish in the name of Jesus as meat to the beast of the forest. In the name of Jesus, in the righteousness of God, and in the righteousness of the blood of Jesus, as the purchased of the blood of Jesus, as the ransomed of the blood of Jesus, saith the Lord, that confirms the word of his servant and perform the counsel of his messenger. Angels of God, excel in strength. Angels of God, that do the commandment of God, hearkening unto the voice of the word of God, seeking out the book of the law and read. None of these shall fail, none shall lack a mate, for my mouth has spoken it, and my spirit hath gathered them. Behold, all they that were incensed against me, be ashamed and be confounded, be as nothing, and whosoever strive with me, perish in the name of Jesus. Any spirit, any power, any personality that strive against me and my destiny, perish. Any spirit, any power, any personality that strive with me and contend against my life and my destiny, perish. Any spirit, any power, any personality that strive with me, that contends against me and my destiny, perish in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, as the righteousness of God in Jesus Christ, as the purchased possession of the blood of Jesus, as the ransomed of the blood of Jesus Christ, that confirms the word of his servant, that perform the counsel of his messenger, that breaks the heads of the dragons in the deep waters, that breaks the heads of Leviathan in pieces, and every satanic enmity, any spirit, any power, any personality that strive with me, that contends against me, perish in the name of Jesus, perish in the name of Jesus, perish in the name of Jesus. Perish in the name of Jesus Christ.